a racist rant, a bomb threat, and then a night in jail.
Police say an Apopka woman caused quite a disturbance on a charter bus from Atlanta to Orlando. 39-year-old Michelle Gay is still in the Lake County Jail after police say she threatened to blow up that bus. She likely woke up with quite a hangover. West News' Gail Pascoe Brown talked with a woman, and Gail, she had a lot less to say today.
Yes, she did indeed. You know, she did admit to the trooper she had been drinking and using racial slurs. The arrest report says she threatened to blow up the bus because she says someone stole her cell phone. 39-year-old Michelle Gay is charged with threatening to blow up a bus, a threat she made several times. The Apopka woman was arrested Monday night on Florida's Turnpike near Leesburg while riding on a megabus from Atlanta to Orlando. She had purchased a ticket to see her daughter graduate.
And the bus pulled up. The driver ran up and told me about the lady making threats about blowing the bus up.
The arrest report says she made the threats of the bomb because, using the N-word, stole her cell phone. Gay agreed to a jailhouse interview today, but when I started talking to her,
I'm not talking to nobody now.
She was ready to go. The arrest report says, using the N-word again, stole my cell phone, and all she wanted was to get it back. Trooper Thompson said Gay was highly intoxicated. He found two empty vodka bottles, one on her seat, the other in her purse. Gay told the trooper the only reason she was being detained is because she was the only white person on the bus. While Michelle Gay was transported from one patrol vehicle to another,
we had her handcuffed from the behind, and she was able to wiggle her way to have the handcuffs in front of her.
She also got out of this hobble or restraint that was also around her legs.
Now, no bomb was ever found. Michelle Gay faces charges of making a false report of a bomb, disorderly intoxication, and attempting to escape a patrol car. She's in the Lake County Jail under a $20,000 plus bond. Jen.